Welcome to Direction Northeast. Hello, I'm Abby Hathorn. This program is a presentation of the Communications Department of Northeast State Community College. This special edition of Direction Northeast showcases the work of several students of the Mass Communications Department. We'll meet the student producers after these messages.
My name is Ann Rowell. I'm an actress, and I got my start at Northeast State Community College. Just as acting truly allows me to express myself and learn new things about myself, my whole experience at Northeast State has allowed me to do that. I've found new interests, new hobbies, new passions that I would have never known had I not come here. Northeast State gave me a quality education, amazing friendships, but most importantly, it allowed me to discover who I want to be.
Each year, the broadcast applications class produces music videos using tertiary or still action imaging. This assignment starts them on the process of nonlinear editing and introduces a new layer of creativity to their work. Our first producer is Andrew Love. Hi, Andrew. Welcome to Direction Northeast.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
Andrew, what would you say made you choose the song that you did for this project?
Well, I've always loved that song. It's probably my favorite song by that band, My Chemical Romance. So I was just picked it because it was my favorite song. So.
Yeah, and what's the title of that song?
I'm Not Okay, I Promise.
What is the biggest challenge you had to overcome with this project?
The biggest challenge was the fact that it was a lyric video using still imagery, making each individual slide and getting the timing down just right for the words to pop up as he's singing them.
What emotion would you say your video portrays?
The song itself, the emotion that it portrays is sort of in between. It's a sad song, but it's also happy in that it's one of those songs that you listen to when you're younger, and it shows you that, hey, these people that you look up to go through the same kind of struggles you do, so it's a happy song, really.
And what would you say was your biggest inspiration to choose that song from that emotional standpoint?
Like I said, when you're younger, when you're going through school, it's that song, hey, even though you're not the most popular, you're not the most liked person, it's okay, because these people that you look up to aren't either. And that's kind of what the video that they did for it portrays, is them not being very well liked, not being very popular, but it's okay, because that's how everybody kind of feels.
What three words would you choose to describe your video that you made about that Chemical Romance song?
Three words to describe it. Different. It's just different, I guess. That's the one word that I can use to describe it.
What interested you most about this project?
Using a different program that I've never used before, because we made it on Windows Movie Maker. It was very different for me, because I was very used to the Adobe and how that works. So it was a challenging, but I liked it a lot, because I like to be challenged. So it was very nice.
Overall, what is the most rewarding thing that you've gotten out of this project?
Learning a new skill out on a new software that I'd never used before. Now that's one more thing that I can add to my knowledge of different programs to be using.
What personal interest inspired you to choose this song?
Personal interest, it's my favorite song by my favorite band, so it was kind of natural that I chose that song.
All right, well, thank you, Andrew. It's nice to have you today. Here's Andrew's video for I'm Not Okay, I Promise.
You like D&D, Audrey Hepburn, Fangoria, Harry Houdini, and croquet. You can't swim, you can't dance, and you don't know karate. Face it, you're never gonna make it.
I don't wanna make it. I just wanna.
You down or have you go, it's better off this way for-
Andrew Loves video for I'm Not Okay, I Promise by My Chemical Romance. I'm joined now by Tyler Arnold. Hi, Arnold. Welcome to Direction Northeast.
Thanks for having me.
What song did you choose for this project?
I chose Candlelight by Reliant K.
What would you say inspired you to choose this song?
Well, Reliant K is one of my favorite bands, and Candlelight also being one of my favorite songs. But what really inspired me is that, I mean, as soon as the project was given, I was like, that's what I want to do. But the real struggle I had was just to, you know, how to relay it into the video. And so and I sort of pulled from the song. The song talks about, it's sort of like, I could say a flattering song. It's talking about a girl, and it's like, it uses the cliche phrase. It's like, can't hold a candle to her. So, I mean, I pulled off of that, and, you know, the video, as you, like when you see, is I shoot a whole day of, you know, spending with my girlfriend. And so, you know, you take the beauties in the eye of the beholder. And so I took it from my perspective and, you know, showed her where I compared her to the song and, you know, saw the beauty in her to really encapsulate the, you know, the meaning of the song, Candlelight. So
what does this song mean to you on a personal level?
To me on a personal level, it's just, I'd say maybe just, I don't know, it's like really just, like I said, like a flattering song, you know, just really showing or at least exemplifying and obviously in words or, you know, metaphors as songs usually do, you know, your feelings or like, you know, the way you look at something. You know, it's like, I mean, you know, music is art. So, I mean, it's exemplifying how you feel about something or expressing yourself, So.
Well, thank you, Arnold, for joining us today on Direction Northeast.
Thank you.
This is Tyler Arnold's video for Candlelight.
Sex and the trash, she is a lady, I'm the tramp. Collecting stares from pairs close by, then flutters in a butterfly. You just a moth drawn to the lamp. She's like an ancient artifact, something you're lucky to have found. She'll pinch the nerves in all the necks when she turns those heads around. Those heads around. Can't hold. Shines anyone, whoever might I dare to bask in the same candlelight. Who may dare to bask in the same brighter than the sun, seems to me to be unfair when you consider everyone who pales when they compare. When they compare, can't hold a candle to her, cause all the moths get in the way, and they'll begin to chew her inside, retire until you.
Tyler Arnold's video for Candlelight. With me now is Cameron Barr. Hi, Cameron. Welcome to Direction Northeast.
Hi, thank you.
What is the title of the song you chose for this project?
I chose the song Fire. I believe it really goes with my project. It's really a history of the development of fire engines, and I thought it fit really well with it.
What would you say your personal experiences inspired you to choose this song?
Well, I am a volunteer firefighter. I'm also a volunteer emergency medical responder. And I guess it's just one of my many passions that I have. It really led me to do this, and one of the criteria for the video was to tell a story. So I figured I could tell a story by showing the advancements of fire engines and fire apparatus.
What's the most rewarding thing you've learned from this project?
Probably how much fire technology has advanced. I mean, from the horse-drawn carriages they had before to what we have now, it's an insanely big advancement. I mean, it's the technology that's changed is amazing.
What three words would you give to describe your project?
Challenging, historical, and I guess technological.
What does this song mean to you on a personal level?
On a personal level, it shows fire technology. I mean, it shows it brings to light what the video is supposed to be about.
What is the biggest challenge you've had to overcome with this project?
Probably like some of my other fellow classmates have said, just the new program, editing with a new program. I'm used to the more high-end editing program, Adobe Premiere, and having to use Windows Movie Maker to make this was kind of challenging because it's more of a lower-end starter software.
Thank you for joining us today on Direction Northeast, Cameron.
Thank you for having me.
Time for a look now at fire engines through history with Cameron Barr's video for Fire.
Shoot your shot, you're dynamite, child. Yeah.
That was Cameron Barr's video for Fire. Joining me now is student producer Holly Carter. Hi, Holly. Welcome to Direction Northeast.
Thank you very much. It's good to be here.
What song did you choose for this project?
I chose a song called Golf Boys 2.0. It's by famous golf players. They made a song just to be funny, cool, and this was actually their second one, and I thought that it was better, so I chose that song.
What inspired you to choose that song?
I have a little brother. It means a lot to me, and his passion is golf. And he played this song for me in the car one day, and we'd just gotten this assignment, and I thought, I will do a music video of my brother and his friends to his favorite song so that it could be something that would mean a lot to my family and him that I could also do for school.
What image would you say that your project conveys?
I think my project conveys the image of fun, just a good, fun time.
But what is the most challenging thing you've had to overcome with this particular project?
Definitely the most challenging thing would be the editing, learning Movie Maker, because I've never done anything like that. I'm more of on camera type person, so any type of editing was a challenge for me, but mastered it.
From a personal level, you talk about your brother liking the song a lot. What personal level does that mean to you, like as far as creating this particular project?
Well, I just know that if I did this, it would mean a lot to him, and just seeing his face light up when he got to watch it when it was finally done and completed, it just meant everything to me.
What was it like filming with your brother?
Challenging, you know, how siblings can be. It's like, I need you to cooperate, but we had fun, and we made some memories out there that we won't forget, so.
Well, that's awesome, Holly. Thank you for joining us in Direction Northeast today.
Thanks.
Here's Holly's video for Golf Boys.
Golf Boys, Maine. 2000 Trizatine. Ben Crane. We running this short game. Hit him in the net. Come on. 25 inches on my golf cart rims.
Going bubble long. Better watch out, kids. Hitting so hard. Coming out my shoes. Ain't afraid to cry. Boo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, how the birdies love me, love me, love me.
Almonds in my bag, cause they yummy to my tummy. Pictures in my backswing, baby, that ain't funny. Got my SPF on, cause the sun is sunny, sunny.
We're going flat bills, we're going flat bills. Ricky Fowler, 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 flat bills. We're going button up, we're going button up. Bubba da bubba da bubba button up. We going mayhem, we going mayhem. Grizzly bearded like a mountain man. We going insane, we going Ben Crane.
Golf Boys, Maine. Golf Boys, Maine.
Got some hot wings at Stuart Applebee's.
Oh, I wanna win, so Aaron Baddeley. My ball hit the trees and it bounced on the green.
Man, he got off, so Adam scot-free.
Caught a tiger by his tail with a Bo Van Pelt. Made a shirt from the fur, cause I like the way it felt.
Rain delay, now they sound the alarm. You couldn't hit the side of a Ricky Barnes. I like olives in my Roy Sabatini. One time I got asked to play in a bikini. They said it was for a really good cause. I thought about it and I said, Kevin, nah. Stewie, Stewie, sink. Stewie, Stewie, sink. I got a drippy faucet on my Stewie, Stewie, sink. I took a vacay at St. Moon Bay.
I got a massage every single chase a day. Messing with me, you must be cruising for a bruising.
Don't let me catch you, Louis, ooh, snoozing. We're going flat bills, we're going flat bills. Ricky Fowler, 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 flat bills. We're going button up, we're going button up. Bubba da bubba da bubba button up. We going mayhem, we going mayhem. Grizzly bearded like a mountain man. We going insane, we going Ben Crane.
Golf Boys, Maine. Golf Boys, Maine.
Now that just happened.
Can you feel that?
Till next time.
On the now.
Tweet it in the middle of the now.
Golf Boys 2.0.
That was Holly Carter's take on the song Golf Boys. My final guest for the day is student producer Mitchell Calvin. Hi, Mitchell. Welcome to Direction Northeast.
Thank you for having me.
What song did you choose for this project?
Actually, for my music video, I decided to do a short story where I took more than one song and used them to tell kind of the character I made going through his adventure, I would say.
And what did you call this video of yours?
The video is called Carl. That's the name of the character that I made for it.
What inspired you to create your own project, a video for this project?
It was kind of a thing when we're using Windows Movie Maker, we had to use everything in Photos, and I do Photoshop a lot. So that was where I was trying to get it. I was like, if I can use Photoshop to make all these different images and stuff, and then make a short like stop motion animation. So it worked out really well, and it was kind of tricky because I ended up with 70 to 80 pictures.
Wow.
Just for, and mine's actually only a minute and 30, and that was 70 to 80 pictures, so.
What inspired you to create your entire, like, create Carl?
I don't really know. It was just kind of like, I wanted something that was funny, and I also wanted something that was, it was kind of like when you saw it, you were just gonna be like, what did I just watch?
What was the image you were trying to portray with this video?
Just something fun and something that could get somebody to laugh, because he goes through a bunch of different adventures. You know, he starts off running in a field, and then he falls down a hole, and then he fights a dragon, and then he's taken into New York by an eagle, and then he's traveling through New York. And it's just a way to have a bunch of, like, it was like his way of just a bad dream, I guess.
On a personal level, what sort of inspired you to create that?
I've always liked stop motion. I've always liked like Tim Burton, and then the Lego Movie that just came out. It was, if I could have done it in a 3D graphics type thing, it would have been different. But for Photoshop, it was a lot more fun for me because I knew Photoshop better. So.
Oh, well, thank you for joining us today, Mitchell.
Thank you.
And here is Mitchell's own creation, a short video entitled Carl.
Oh yeah, cell zone, yo, macaron, yeah, macaron, no, chacaron. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray.
Oh, man. Oh, it was just a dream. It was just a dream. Oh, I really need to stop drinking. Oh man, it's just a dream. Just a dream. It's just a dream. It's just a dream.
My name is Jason Tipton. I'm a manufacturing technician for A.O. Smith, and I got my start at Northeast State. As part of my job here, I do design work with CAD, and those plans are implemented throughout the factory. And I continue to use a lot of what I've learned at Northeast State on a daily basis. I'm the type of person that likes working with my hands, and now that I've got a degree from Northeast State, I'm able to do something I enjoy. In manufacturing, it's important to have the right tool for the job. Having an education from Northeast State has been that tool for my career.
That concludes the program for today. We have shared some music videos from the Mass Communication students, and we hope you have enjoyed them. Community is very important to the students at Northeast State Community College, and this program takes a look at a few of the subjects they find important. Until we meet next time, on behalf of the students, staff, and faculty of Northeast State Community College, I'm Abby Hathorn, and this is Direction Northeast.